At Berkeley, we got and still do get very talented students. And I learned pretty early on that my job was to identify an interesting problem, frame it, convince a student that it was worth researching, and then stay out of their way.
Clayton actually used to say, sometimes it's not hard making the discovery, it's realizing you made the discovery. So what we were always taught to look for were the surprising results. Go after the things that didn't make sense.
The College of Chemistry has been one of the greatest sources of research and new knowledge in the world.
Looking into molecular structures and the innate chemistry around us can really drive the way we develop new technologies and new solutions to old problems.
We're looking at new ways to deliver medicine, ways to address pollution. We're working on ways to decarbonize air, address malaria, and also compute the future.
To do the best innovative research and attract the best people to the University of California, Berkeley, we need to have the best facilities.
Right now, we need a new home to meet today's challenges and inspire new leaders.
The problems facing the world today are very challenging, and the research required to solve them, from basic to applied, will require world-class infrastructure and modern facilities.
It's transformative when a scientist occupies a laboratory that is filled with the best materials and reagents and equipment so that they can pursue problems in any direction that their discoveries may take them.
Heathcock Hall is going to provide new and unprecedented opportunities to translate discoveries from the laboratory into innovations that are going to directly benefit society.
We're creating a forward-thinking space, a place that's a beacon of progress and innovation to tackle the toughest challenges of our time.
So the facility isn't just a box, it's really a point of nucleation.
We created an environment in which the research and collaboration and heads down study areas are completely transparent between one another.
Our goal for this building is to really grow the next generation of scientists. We really will bring together a diverse group of people that will be working in close collaboration and develop into the future leaders of tomorrow that we absolutely need them to be.
We cannot underestimate the impact that Heathcock Hall is going to have on the life-changing discoveries to come from research that will happen there.
An investment in Heathcock Hall is really not just an investment in those students, the faculty, their science, but it's an investment in society and what we want to build a better society. And all of that is grounded in science, and this is an enabler of that science.
Please give to support Heathcock Hall. Together, we can build the future.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.